all about that Mombasa song for the death.